Alright guys, this is just a short little clip of my brother. We end up taking the dub. I get some amazing snipes. We get like 14 kills this game. If you guys enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe.
It's fine, because I need to get better at sniping. It's just one of the things I struggle with in Fortnite, because of bullet drop and such. I sniped like one person in this game ever, and I stole the kill from Deathpunch. Come help me, Dill. Oh, by the way, I don't use pump that much anymore.
I don't really. Pump's okay.
I use tacks. I use tacks for the rate of fire.
But we're wrong. I use pump tactical.
I rarely use a pump. My original setup was AR, pump, and then whatever else. And now I use AR, tac, and usually a burst. I can't hear anything. I can't hear how loud I'm talking or nothing because it's noise isolating and I love it.
That's what
and
I used to
do. Dylan, you always have more wins than me because you play more than I do. We're not going to make it to 3 solos just go. You should be. There's usually a vending machine on the other side of this bridge, if I'm not mistaken. Or is it a different bridge? No, it's right there, question mark? No, it's not here, dang it. It might be a different bridge. Wait, I think it's the bridge up by... No. I don't know.
I have a pump for you.
I got you, Dill. I saw that you lit him up.
For you?
I'm up. I'm directly
above you. There's also a slurp down here.
I have a tac and a common tac and a blue suppress. There's a dude with on me. He's using on clear though. Get one pump.
Okay, you got him. Did he insta die?
Yeah. Yes, I one pumped him. I killed his friend earlier.
Yeah, no, I just wanted to make sure that was the same person or the same team.
Yeah. It's like he's legit. He's camping around the corner with a freaking tag SMG. I just one pumped him for a 167 killed him. Mm-hmm. I have minis for you. I have 6 of them.
All right.
I've gotten better at this game. I still don't play that much, but I've gotten better.
I have 2 full shields, so we can both get full.
Where was the sniper? There's a pistol over here, but I don't really want to take it. I need heavy ammo.
Oh, I got you.
Ammo.
I picked it up.
Why'd you just drop it at all? Or hit? I mean.
Oh, no. Just a habit.
Is this
nice. You want this purple tactical SMG?
Sure.
Alright. Blue burst. There's more minis down here if you can stack those.
Yeah, I can. I I'm so debating right
another,
now.
Another purple pack of weapons.
Yo.
Yeah.
What weapons do you have?
Oh, I never drank that full shield. I have an AR, a green pump, and a blue tactical.
Could you stack bandages so you can use it first?
No, but you can take this med kit.
I don't have room for it.
Get rid of the bandages.
I have minis, bandages, SMG.
Yeah, get rid of the bandages.
I don't wanna though.
Why?
Guys, I need to hold healing stuff too, Dill. I'm not just gonna waste slots to carry everything for you.
Are we in circles? Yeah.
Yeah. I have a pack and a pump. I need an actual AR though.
Ooh, bolty.
What?
I got a bolt.
Nice. I'm debating whether, I'll go pack and... Actually, I'll go pump. I don't know. We need to stack healing stuff too, I'm not just gonna hold all everything.
Yeah, get building materials. Over here. Let's go get people from Gracie. I'll wait up here. I'm just gonna get an angle on Gracie sleeping. Alright, people are definitely here.
They are or they were?
Well, there definitely were people. Oh, I see somebody. West.
West.
Right.
300. At the playground. Oh, there's another person. 285.
Yeah, I see him. The people are down the court. I kinda wanna hit a shot.
Do it. Oh, I just headshot him once. Rush.
Oh, he down? Okay.
Yeah, I headshot him.
His friend's building as well. Throw a plunger grenade into that.
I dropped it for the bolt.
Dang it.
Nice.
That was good. I need that AR.
I'm sorry. Take the semi sniper down here. This will be good for you.
No, I have a freaking hunting rifle.
Yeah, I know, but the semi will be better for you. It'll be easier to get kills.
No, because I can hit people up close with.
Yeah, but the hunting rifle's not the most accurate thing in the world. It's really only accurate on PC.
I know what I'm doing here, I'll carry what I want.
Alright, yeah.
And what I'm comfortable with.
Alright, I do have shields on me though. And I have 2 full shields.
I have 10 minis, 2 med kits.
Perfect. That was clean. That was some clean kills, dang it.
I told you I've been getting better, girl. I literally just ran up to there and I pumped him in the face.
He was probably so surprised when I headshotted him. Ah, there's another full shield.
I kinda sorta pumped him in the freaking dome piece. He was shooting at you, I just popped up.
I want that other full shield. I can't carry it though.
Don't carry 2 shotguns, only carry 1.
No, because that's the beauty of the pump tactical.
You know the double pump is back, right?
Yeah. Not like it used to be though.
It's better than it used to be. I watched Death Punch and have four pumps people, and just bang, 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 bang.
Somebody's at the truck.
I know, I look on your screen every once in a while though to make sure everything's Gucci.
Oh, I almost hit him. I knocked him.
Oh, his friend's up on hill. His friend's up on hill, 114, about.
Alright.
I'm gonna kill
him. Oh, I hit his friend. I hit his friend with a bolt. A 120, 120, no. He had 100 shield.
We need to get, we have 40 seconds to get the circle on him. They attack. While he's distracted building. I'm gonna push him.
He's building up higher? Nice. My sniper shots are on point today. Oh, Jimmy, he had the new burst. Take it.
Oh, the Kamaz? I know you're the best sniper, then, because I don't really care for the sniper.
I have a hole.
No, me, I don't care for the sniper. The Kamaz is overpowered, bro.
Yeah, it really is. Oh, Jimmy, I have so many building materials. Oh, I love it. Alright, everything she loaded.
I did. I always check.
What do you have? The FAMAS and an AR.
And the what?
And an AR.
Because I shoot structures with the AR. Once the structure breaks, it click switch to the FAMAS and burst them.
Alright. I mean, I can't blame you, because sometimes when I have, a scar, I'll also
just look,
carry a blue burst.
Look. Mid-range, close-range, long-range.
Yeah.
That's why I do it. And minis, I can't carry them, but I'm carrying 10 already.
Alright. That's fine. Any traps?
I have a single trap. I have bandages up here if you want to carry those.
Oh, dude, no, we have a supply drop right above us.
Bill?
Yeah?
Do you have space for bandages?
No, I don't.
Damn it.
Yeah, there's a supply drop right above us. You wanna go for it, or do you wanna? Oh, watch out, people!
Alright,
keep
210. Going this way.
Or yeah, 210.
I'm gonna keep going this way to get a high ground.
Watch out, they're rushing me.
No, they're rushing me. They don't even know that I'm here. Got my house, kid.
You knock one. Watch out, he's behind
almost.
You.
He's low.
I knocked
really
him. Watch out, this friend's coming up to the southwest.
I'm being a distraction right now, you need to shoot him.
Okay, I hit his friend 3 times. I killed his friend.
Then, is that? I can't tell if he has a scar, side face. No, he doesn't.
No, but
he has
friend down here has a scar.
I'll take that. I have a legendary Kamaz.
Nice. There's a scar down there. So you can
I'm gonna down this.
Are you gonna down that?
I'm gonna down a slurp, and then I'm gonna down the shield potion. So I'm downing the slurp for help.
Yeah, I'm gonna cover you.
He has two shield potions.
Alright.
If you can carry any.
No, I'm full. Still.
Reloading star.
People to the 60.
You need to get in circle.
It's alright, sorry. We're right.
Right, no, I thought I was coming in. That's why. I thought I was coming in. It's not.
Okay, 60. Still. Oh, there's also people on the hill. So there's people down where we came from and people on the hill. Up at 68.
People on hill are pushing us.
No, no, they're in a battle right now.
Let them kill each other then.
Yeah, I was thinking the exact same thing. I'm gonna get higher ground though. Watch out though, because don't go too high, they have a rocket launcher. If you build.
I hate this. You can't uncrouch when you're building, or attempting to build, you can't uncrouch.
Alright, watch out, they're popping up over the hill.
Yeah,
and into
one,
my base.
There's one at 60, 65, yep.
I knocked one.
I'm reloading.
He hopped out. He's gonna go revive his friend.
Where's his friend?
Behind a tree to 37. Watch out, he sees you.
Ahmed.
Watch out, he's spike trap.
I didn't go in, I know. I was gonna place the spike trap. No one let me place the trap, that's why I was trying to place the trap. I just got left. So I can down some minis.
I'm in a battle right now.
Did you kill him?
No. You okay?
The top. He's up on me. You're in storm.
Yeah. I'm getting out.
I'm medkitting, he's pushing me. I'm medkitting, I'm out of here. Let me move! It won't let me move because I'm medkitting.
I'm coming.
I got it though. He's right there.
Watch out,
I'm down. I just dropped out. I dropped out. I was out of
here.
I don't know where he's at.
Me neither.
He was shooting at me. I thought the structure was shooting at me.
Oh, I see him. He's right on top of me.
He's up top. I'm striking him right now. He's up top. It won't let me build, even though I already had a building thing there.
Got him.
I'm down.
Big sniper.
I'm down, I'm back here. I'm back behind cover if you can get to me. And there's a supply drop to our left as well. There's a supply drop over to our left.
There's a llama! No, somebody sniped you! On top of the hill.
I'll show you once you get out of the battle. You know when you build and your build's in the ground?
Yeah.
It did that, and I tried building on top of that, and it wouldn't let me. You can shoot the rock, by the way.
Oh, I headshotted one! Nice today!
That's why I'm reviving this friend. I would move. There's a llama and a supply drop. Yo, it's a 1v2.
Oh, of course it is. Hang on. I'm in a match. Peanut butter. Okay. Alright. They have to come down.
Right.
I just saw one take major falling.
Yeah, no, one of them's down. One of them got knocked by a fall.
Mom.
He's reviving his friend.
Come on. I'm gonna wait until he's out of storm.
I think they're being storm.
Remember that he has a sniper? I just saw his friend drop. Oh, I saw his friend.
He's on my side of that building. Yeah, he's on my side of that building. rocket launcher.
Basically, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a weird freaking base and then try to get the dirtiest angles.
You need to push circle. You have 30 seconds to get into that circle or you're dead. The circle does 10 damage. And they're not in circle either. They already bounced.
Where are they?
I have no idea. I just know that they need to get to circle. The circle does 10 damage.
Got his friend. That should distract him. Damien, the snipes today.
I'd push them while he's reviving his friend. I would push the shit out of him.
I mean, why do that? I'm in a circle.
Build and then bounce out the back of the angle on it. Like that, and then... just kill this friend. Jump into his structure. Jump into his structure. Careful. He's fishing. He dropped, he dipped, he's under you. I'd laugh if he's destroying the structure under you with a pickaxe.
Yes!
First game of the day. Dance on him. Dance on him.